Hello and welcome to today's video. If you guys missed the last one, we're here. Tough loss in the end of that match, but we're gonna move along, get another game. Try and pull up and get a win this time. That's really what I want. I want to win a game. I mean, we were close. We are close to getting that win, but it just didn't happen for us. So we'll load up another one, see what we got. Yuzhong Tower. Fuck. I don't know why hero customizations aren't available, dude, but... keep it up, I guess?
Time to save the world? Game on!
I'll see this matter resolved.
Fuck.
Hello there.
Everyone ready?
Hi!
Boy.
Over here!
Alright!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 1. Capture object.
Right, where are the points? That's not at least a good one. Get out of here, Symmetra. Bro pulled up to play Widowmaker on this map? What? Give it to him, Lucio. Knock him off the edge. Get clapped, idiot.
This is pretty hard. Help me, I'm untouchable.
I sure
know.
All right.
My ultimate is charging.
Bro, that bozo got knocked off the edge, though. That was brilliant. Awesome.
Score 1-0.
I don't know who I'm knocked off. Moira? I think Moira. Alright. It's
stick together.
The tower point here, so
were you done talking? More field research?
I'm not alone.
Grand.
I need a drink.
Hiya!
Yonda!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
Capture the objective.
We're gonna roll with the same comp here, I guess. Enjoy spawn, idiot. Back home for all of you. All of you are going back home already, dude. Pulled up with Zara on this map about years. It is go time. We got a Brigitte though. Do a little bit of work over here myself. Try and get my mech back. Lovely. There's just things that happen on the field that I have no idea. Because I haven't really played this game like that much. Really in the last few years, like really since it became Overwatch 2, so like, there's just things that happen. That was my first time I died this whole round. I guess we didn't win it yet? Alright, well. There we go. That worked out. I'll play the game too, let's go!
Wow! You fell far!
Alright, thank you all for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys in the next one.